Hello, and welcome to Sandbox AQ's podcast, FAQ. During the series, we're going to explain concepts and applications at the intersection of artificial intelligence and quantum technologies. And hopefully we'll do that in a way that's easy to understand and avoids all the hype that you often see in these fields. My name's Adam Green. I'm going to be one of your hosts during this series, and I'm lucky to have our other host with us here today, Tai-Danae Bradley.
Yeah. Hi, Adam, and hi, everyone. Thanks for joining us. So I'm very excited to start this new endeavor with you, this new podcast. Maybe before we jump in and sort of say what the podcast is about, it could be nice to say a few quick words about Sandbox AQ. Maybe folks have heard of it, but maybe they haven't. So just in case, the mission of Sandbox AQ is to positively impact the world using a variety of AI, artificial intelligence, and quantum technologies. So essentially what you said. The thing is, though, sometimes, Adam, right, when you talk about different concepts, either in quantum physics or in artificial intelligence, maybe if those concepts aren't familiar, they can feel a little bit intimidating, or the words can be sort of sophisticated. There's a lot of physics involved, a lot of mathematics. And so, as you mentioned, one of the goals for this podcast and sort of a primary motivation for starting it is to kind of help demystify some of those ideas and those concepts. And I really like the way that you put it. We're just kind of starting this podcast for curious humans. If you're a curious human, then we hope that you'll join us on this learning journey.
Yeah, no, that's exactly right. There's a lot of hype around there. There's a lot of jargon around these different concepts. And that's what we want to do, is cut through all of that and explain things in a way that really reaches people that are just interested in AQ, that artificial intelligence and quantum technologies.
Yeah, so maybe one thing we wanted to do in this kind of introductory episode is just to give folks an introduction to who we are, which we just did in Sandbox, but also what they can expect for this podcast. So I think it's safe to say the format is kind of like this. It'll just be you and I having friendly, informal chats. But we'll also, I think we have some plans to invite special guests on the show to join us, those who actually work in the field, those who are experts in the physics or in the various quantum technologies, just to kind of give a variety and to give a real hands-on feel for the topics that we'll discuss. So that's kind of the layout of the land. But folks may also wonder, what exactly are we going to be talking about? So maybe we should give a little sprinkling of some of the topics that might come up. So maybe do you want to start us off with that?
Yeah, no, I think that's a great idea. So I think there's a lot of terms that are kind of floating around out there in the news that people may have come into contact with, depending on their experience. Things like qubits. What's a qubit? What's the difference between a qubit and a bit? Anything related to quantum computing, but also things like superposition, entanglement, interference. Lots of different terms in both, most of those were quantum terms, but also terms in artificial intelligence. There's a lot of stuff going on out there right now with ChatGPT and other large neural networks, large language models, and things like that. So we'll get into all of those. Any other topics that are top of your mind, Tai-Danae, that you know that we'll hit?
Yeah, well, there are certainly some topics that are near and dear to my heart as a mathematician, as you know. So if folks start to kind of look up these terms on their own, they will quickly learn that inevitably you will be faced with some math concepts. So some things that people might hear, especially when reading about quantum physics, there's a real emphasis on probabilities. So maybe we'll have a chance to talk about that. You know, when people think of math, maybe the first thing that comes to mind are numbers. Well, it turns out there's a very special kind of number that's really fundamental to most any discussion of quantum physics, and that's called a complex number. So what is that, and how is that different from the numbers that we were born and raised with? You know, and there are more sophisticated branches of mathematics. Something called linear algebra is, again, inevitable when you're kind of learning these things. But what do those things mean? And maybe we don't want to have to go back to school to learn all of those things, but maybe we want to discuss them in a friendly, accessible way. So I think those might be some things that could come up. Anything else?
No, I think that's a lot of them. Inevitably, things will come up along the way. And also, we're interested in hearing what all anybody who's watching or listening to this now, what they're interested in hearing more about. So we'll definitely be reading the comments. We'll have an email address that we can flash up later that can also be a place for people to send in questions or send in things that they would like explained in a little bit more friendly way.
Yeah, I think that sounds great. And, you know, we listed a bunch of theoretical concepts, but, you know, part of quantum technology is in the second half of that phrase, the technology and the applications. So we'll definitely, I think, have some conversations around that. You know, one technology that everyone sort of hears about in this field is quantum computing. So maybe we know what computers are, but what's this thing called a quantum computer? And there are other, you know, really exciting technologies like quantum sensing, especially in the space of cybersecurity, post-quantum cryptography, all of these things. So we'll get to those, you know, down the road. But maybe just to kind of wrap up this intro episode, we look forward to, again, as you said, hearing, you know, any feedback that people may have and what's something that we can expect in our first actual episode coming up next.
Wow. Yeah, I think that we're probably going to start with some fundamental things in our first episode. So we'll probably start with qubits, which is the most fundamental piece of both. It's both a technology, but also a concept, and a mathematical concept and a physical concept, all wrapped up into one. And I think that's probably a good place to start, that then we can have that as a building block when we're talking about everything from quantum sensing and quantum simulation to anything to do with quantum computing.
Yes. Okay. I'm so excited. I can't wait to get to that episode. We hope that everyone watching and listening is also excited to join us. We look forward to hearing from everyone, and we'll see y'all in our next episode.
See you then.